A city is bone and cartilage.
We are its spirits.
And I remember the first night we grew our wings.
We watched the city pull the universe down to her level.
As we stretched the cosmos from bedpost to bedpost, our sheets and pillows becoming sails.
And the skyline was our porthole. Crawling out onto the fire escape that you called pirate ship.
We would lie there, breathing into each other, and the city was breathing too.
Because long ago, when she was still daily trodden dust in desert, she heard tales of sleeping dragons, and she crafted herself accordingly.
She lay still and lazy, blowing on her embers in the palm of her hand, watching us flicker and grow.
Do you remember when you wanted to build an outdoor planetarium? Even though you knew how ridiculous it sounded, you just loved city lights, corner post constellations,
and lamplight crescent moons. And you found fables in the sidewalks and the way the cracks always seemed to line up with your step.
Cracks like sheet music or flower stems.
It's easy to slip through them.
Just brace yourself. Don't worry.
But I did. I slipped. And the city taught me how to be afraid of the dark, how to love a crowd like she does.
The city is fond of your vagabond self.
Even she understands the irony of being a nomadic architect.
I know. You built me sailboats out of pillow forts and sheets, but you never felt at home in them yourself.
Instead, I would lie awake every night, listening to the city whisper, "Wake up, but keep dreaming. You've gotta see me at night." And on the nights that I shook with the impermanence of a continent,
my darling, I was shaking too. I was there, like the tempestuous ticking that comes naturally to street corners.
We climbed the tallest building we could find until you could read this place like a portrait.
Until you found a place to test your concrete wings, where you turned asphalt angel from chalk outline. I begged the city to give you back to me. Instead, she just opened herself up and let me join you.
And one day, we disappeared completely.
No one knew where we'd gone. But I could still see you. In the moss and the vines growing on old buildings.
I could see you in the radio towers and reinforced steel.
They planted a brick for us, and it grew a monument. And that monument grew into wilted flowers and the bones of an old folks home.
I became the wanderer's film reel of living room windows at night.
I became paper-thin apartment walls and your neighbor's bad breakup.
I am the question that lives between steps and dark alleyways.
We became forests with cities growing out of it. Cities with forests growing out of it.
I am the sound of late-night cartoons and the children whose company they keep.
I am recycle bin possums and the spider that lives under your sink.
The faded sound of sirens and the echoes they left behind.
And the good luck whispers between buskers and their guitars.
We became city.
But at the end of every night, I still meet you on that fire escape.
We make asphalt angels and watch the sun yawn and stretch its fingers along our toes.
City is only bone and cartilage,
but you are our spirits.